Yeah, buddy, so I got the engine in. I had to pull the head. It's gonna have to go all the way forward just to be able to get that intake in there. And same with the exhaust. Holy crap, this thing is gonna be nuts. I can't help but laugh.